SAP's next-generation reporting takes the user to the next level of procurement analysis. With a modern look and feel, a user has access to the latest reports and intelligent features that moves reporting from simply presenting information to providing actionable insights. SAP's next-gen reporting provides a view into all areas of indirect spend, including sourcing projects, sourcing events, contract management, purchase requests and orders, invoicing, and purchase activities. Each of these report areas contain a mixture of reports that focuses on a procurement process. Here is a report page that focuses on sourcing events, giving the user insight into sourcing activity. On this page, you can see which commodities, suppliers, and event owners are most active within sourcing. And you can see a savings trend with a forecast of projected savings. You'll also notice the supplier report is color-coded red, yellow, and green based on how risky the supplier is. With SAP's next-gen reporting, data from multiple SAP solutions are combined to provide a complete 360-degree view of the activity. In this case, risk information from SAP's supplier risk solution is combined with sourcing event information. At any time, you can filter all of the data within this report page by clicking on the risk level of a supplier or by risk category. These filters and this color coding will appear on every next-gen report for procurement. More information is made available by hovering over a report. Here a user can see more information on this supplier, including how many different sourcing events the supplier has won. If a user wants to filter on any information on this page, it's as simple as clicking on an item, and a page will automatically refresh to reflect the focus. Certain items such as commodity may be hierarchical, allowing users to drill down into the next level. Here, on the Purchase Spend Analysis Report page, there is a report showing off contract spend by supplier with the company KPI overlaid to help show if an organization is meeting its desired goals. Other graphs and detailed reports are also made available and color-coded to show key insights into the purchasing process and which are high, medium, and low risk. When focusing on invoicing, a user can see what types of issues they are having on their invoices and if invoice issues are projected to increase or decrease over time. Intelligent Insights are AI reports automatically created based upon the data it loaded into the next-gen reporting solution. With a single click, a user can see more information on which suppliers and internal users are creating the most problems. With this information, a user can quickly identify what the problem is and take action. SAP's next-gen reporting also includes reports on operational KPIs. Here's an available report focusing on purchase request activity. On this report page, a user can see all the activity around their requisition process. This can range from requisition count by status down to detailed information like requisition approval time by approver. In the approval report, a user can see who was marked as the approver in the approval flow, who the realm approver was, and how long it took before they approved the requisition. Operational KPI reports are available for purchasing activity and for strategic operations like sourcing and contracts. With SAP's next-generation reporting, users now have the intelligence and insight to fully understand what is happening with their procurement process in a modern environment that has all of the latest capabilities.